Let's go. Greetings, true believers. It's me, Superanimeturbo here. And today, we're going to just chill and play some Gacha Games, Goddess of Victory, Tazume Action, and RPGX. The RPGX was originally fixing updates for today. I just tested it out today because I was testing out, like, for everything, but everything was, like, glitchy on the computers and stuff on the internet. And I tested out the Apple of my iPad. I mean, not my iPad. My iPhone, and it worked. So everything is good to go. So we'll play Goddess of Victory of nikke first, Action Tazume, and then RPGX. We can check this out, which the English version was released. I was going to get the other stuff as well because I had to go get like newer stuff because it's like for other stuff. So from yesterday, because I forgot to play it. Oh, I forgot to play the classic games for today because I was like too busy on this, too busy on that. Because it was like everything has been like a disaster for me. Everything's a disaster. It was like everything's a disaster. And everything got destroyed and all of it. I forgot to put like VTuber. Because I love VTubing. I really do love VTubing. The reason why I love it, because I do love the fact about VTubes. A lot of VTubers do a lot of stuff on computer, on the internet. So I was thinking about getting my own VTuber, you know? Put my own VTuber, where I can get people to create a VTuber with a, you know, as a male VTuber, or a female VTuber, or even, of course, I could become, like, have me doing the VTuber every day. So, I was kind of thinking that I want to represent VTubers, because they are so cool. And one of them got their own, like, they're showing their dance and stuff. I'm like, alright, I'll watch it. But I really kind of dig that. So, I'm about to, like, you know, do something with my life. Anyway, let's see here. And I had to check everything that's updating. Like, I had to check what update on the computer, update on the drive, and update everything. I had to check, and everything was ready to go. All right, let's get this show on the road. Let's see. There we go. Well, I'll do this like the event of the nikke Daughters of Victory first. And then we'll play the game. And after that, we'll take like some little bit of breaks or something else like that, and then we could just play the like Action RPGX after we play this. I forgot to put this as a There we go. That should cover up the screen. Have to fix some stuff here. And there we go. Because Gacha Games are so much fun. I was about to put like streams goals here, but it was landing on Rack Attack, and like, why did I put that on the Ragatag, on the Dino Raccoon, the Dino live stream? And I was like, I'm gonna erase that and put on the stream to go, and like, oh my goodness. Why is mine going rush? Every time I go to rush, it's like, I rush my head, and like, we gotta rush some stuff, we gotta move it on up. That's it. I said, no. One that I will do it on a computer and do that instead of using my phone, because it's like every time I click stuff, it's got like the white stuff. I still got the use to the iPhone 13, which I have to use. But I like the original iPhone with the thumbprints and all that stuff. The other one just
died on me like a dinosaur, like that. It died on me and my old phone. I don't know why my phone died. And I was thinking about, like, it's time for me to get an upgrade. That's it.
Oh, speaking of which, I'm about to get a new and improved phones, new and improved stuff. It's going to be for next year and this year.
Oh, yeah, I'm about to do a review of, you know, some other reviews tomorrow. I'm going to do this, like, one lap trap, which is going to be Yu-Gi-Oh cards, which is four standard packs, and some 100. And also on a Friday tomorrow, which is going to be a Superanimeturbo retro anime, which is going to be Vampire Hunter D, the OVA, and the Bloodline Lost. And after that, we're going to watch like some 100. Or maybe I'll just do a Ultimate Hellsings, which is going to be cool. Alright! I forgot to do the event because I was too lazy to do it. Thank you. Alright, so we got four more to go, so I can unlock this one. So that way I don't have to be crazy. Alright, so I want to do this event. So I was thinking about, I should do like the whole entire gacha for a day, like do like for the whole week, and like all the weeks I could do a gacha instead of like one day, and I could just do all the gachas for the whole week. Put some clothes on. No, I'll keep this one. Got me thinking of it. So, for the next month or so, I'll think about doing like Metal Gear Solid 1 to 2 to 3. And then I'll just do like the originals to last. That'll be for like next month, I believe. I might as well use the PS5 or the PC version, which I had to download some couple of games. See how far I can go. Well, I'll play the original one first. I played the original one before and it's good. Very, very good. I'm trying to get the high school girl one, but I failed. So instead I got like newer ones. But I will show you what I got for my gacha. Cause I was like doing like all this offline stuff. That's also some tweaks. Okay, not this one. This one. Emma. And then there's another new one too. No, not that one. The Max. Max? All right. All right, one package. All right, we're gonna do the, let's see how many missions we gotta do. Let's see. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That means like 12. Let's see if we can get. We should do like 20 of these. That's 20%. No, I should upgrade these. I could just put Ripus. Save. Hold on, let me just go to the home real quick. So let's see here, let me just check something. Let me get a chance to use her. Please. All right, let's see here. All right. Definitely some upgrades. Not gonna touch that. Pop-ups. Thank you.
Alright. Upgrade. We're out of upgrades. Gosh darn me. I get these upgrades. And this one, let's see if we can get this one an upgrade. That's an upgrade. Armor. Let's do this. First check. I forgot to check out the updates for the NABA GeForce GTX. Sounds like fun. What do you mean? Come to dig of it. Where is Rakan? It's gonna be a long stream night to play this. Not really. What is it? The policewoman appeared. What is it? Thank you.
Julius Caesar. Yeah. Looks like we're doing some Halloween patrols investigation. Martha, are you going to be okay? Rap I. All right, we will help you. Very excited is that you want us to be. Man, my left ear is clogged up, so I gotta go to the doctor. Oh, let's do this. Morning, Queenie. Finally gets an update for the ultimate action, non-action, rpgx. It's gonna be a long, long night today. Also midnight as well. A long, long night. So I gotta upload this video. I should have made myself fuck. Thank you. So, they will be occupying the roads as well. Rectamundo. Because
We cannot substitute or arrest them. So that's what it is.
Right now,
as soon as possible.
Okay, let's get the difference.
First things first, let's head to the shopping mall. You want to come? That will be okay, full. Follow.
Okay.
Reminds me. I had to make an update for my Yu-Gi-Oh! 10.
Well, I need some. Next stage. Imagine if Black Lagoon's on this game, for the characters on there. I'll be so happy. Or Resident Evil, or Chainsaw Man again. Or that other one with the... I forgot the name. It's also Disco Chuto. I don't bounce that. So, I'm going to take a review, which is tomorrow morning on us. Friday morning, I got to take a review tomorrow, Friday morning. If not, I'll do it next week. Quincy, are you not interested in the kind of stuff? No, she's not. Why did you force yourself to come here then? Well, I am glad you are not too miserable.
No.
So this
trying to say. This is a store that sells Halloween props.
Yes, it is. I just started at like 11, 10, something.
There isn't having been a crime yet. And you are going about, you are going on about criminals? Well, catch them. We will catch them together.
Oh no! So, stage three. Like her. She's touching her own hair.
Don't play her mind. Don't play her any mind, Quincy.
Break.
What exactly are you planning? Like, but I am curious.
I gotta do some drawing.
So I think a whale gun. I think a star whale. So I'm gonna upgrade. I'll check it out. After done playing the three gacha games today. Well, I can make it in time.
You see?
My ears are clean as the sun.
Shotgun, ultimate shotgun.
I saw we hurry up, buy some candy, and head back. I will take 10 bags of ghost candy and 4 large lollipops.
Concern and thank you for coming with us today.
Good luck with the rest of the pips. See you at the event.
Sitting down. -4. So we're going to number 5. We didn't keep you raining, did we? Likewise. What's wrong, Cardi?
Lizzie?
You said you're having an investment to a loud noise, didn't you? If you say so. Okay. Yeah, let's go.
Oh,
Now to number 6. Love this entertainment. Could be a failure. The same time, location. You are not the only one who feels that way. They did a pretty banged up job. Either way, we should be fine. Or should we switch with another them? I don't think they know that we were on the clock. All right, then. Let's keep close to each other. I'm gonna sleep. But not yet. I'm still up. How could you tell straight away that she was wearing a costume? So they weren't buried at all. It's nothing. Let's try and pass out this candy. Let's give the surrounding buildings a once over before the crowd gets here.
6. More of them. Seven. Now we're going to number 8. What are you doing here, Drake? Drake is the new Levy. Exchange for candy. I think you are right. Let's go. Uh-oh! Uh-oh!
Now to number 9.
Uh-oh. On the way to number 10. Who's that? It's those two. And her, wherever she is. Come on! Shoot! Shoot! Number 10. Nicely done. Oh. Thanks. Cough, cough. Huh? It tastes terrible. It tastes terrible. God, the canyon is dangerous. It's dangerous. Lose a sense of taste? Oh no. That means those two were planning on something. The old lady with a trench coat. The monster takes those candy with the kids. Make them feel sick. We must arrest her at once. Stay calm, Creasy. I'm okay. Quinny. We need to focus on damage control. Let's hurry and make our way to the Destiny Zone. Quizzy! We made it in time. On to stage 12. I did. No, I did. Did it?
After this, I'm taking a bathroom.
After this one, I'm going to go into the bathroom. I will come back.
So after this is over, I am going to switch to Accent Tasme and RPGX. When will that be?
Can we have Persona characters in there? Please. Are you sure this is a good idea? That's thinking of your feet, girls. Uh-oh. Wait! There are ways we can find out... We can find them without knowing what they'll look like. When you receive those candies, you say you were able to see their candy clearly? Thank you. The big boss. Oh, we survived this. The boss has been destroyed. Yay! They found some candy. Those guys sell it to those kids. The nasty candy. But okay. Busted in the doors. Thank you.
try to clean my hair tomorrow. I'll clean it in the morning. My hair is crazy.
Just making candy out of make every bad patch of all this. All because these kids were coming here for candy. Taste all the bad flavor candy. But I was like, way back when I was doing trick-or-treating way back, they gave us good candy, but some of the candies were like, nah, everything's good. But there's like one candy that tastes bad, and trust me. The razor brand, the apples, ugh, that is just, it didn't happen because they made it up. I see. You are the real MPV. After this, I'm gonna switch to another game. This is RPGX.
Quincy.
Yes?
We are might as well as... We might as well get going as well. Now it's done. Hard, difficult. Okay, how many? Clear. Confirmed. Couple of freeze. Let's get something. First, we go to the lobby. Let's see if we can switch to. Probably switch to that. And put. We'll put this one. This I really like. So we get reaction. React. Number 10. Number 10. Oh, we get something new? Give me something new. Yes. These are all the same. The same. The same. Let me check on her. This is very nice. Stripe panty underwear. Whoa. This is very nice. Confirmed.
サポートできますよね。
I'll test her out some next week. Do a lot of variants. Let's do that mission. Review this episode. From who? Participated Tesabay.
Tesabay?
Yeah. I haven't heard anything. Sure thing. I can't stand what quality. Uh-oh. Shouldn't the ACPU be running sugar speed? Noted. Hey, Paul. Hey, Mortar. I've been getting a hurry of compoundments lately. What's going on? Sure, that means. You still haven't found her.
What about your amazing sense of smell? Interesting. Of course. Sounds like a plan. Where is he? What are you doing? That's a breadcrumbs, not a bug. Pretty. Paul asked me to search for you. This is episode 2. Quincy. You are asking to a tree. A nikke with poor eyesight. You didn't have to apologize. What are you doing here in the park anyway? Paul and Marlin have been looking for you.
Concerns in the order you are been through, you are doing just fine. I have approached you saying that, but you are talking to a streetlight. First things first, let's head back to the outpost hall and murder our rating. You said that, but you are having a heart-to-heart with a tree and a streetlight only a few moments ago. What is it that you need help with? Okay, you two go ahead and focus on your work. I will handle equally. Let's see if we can get this. No, we're gonna switch to a game. I don't wanna be like wasting any time. Alright, we're gonna switch to a game. Heck, boobies, everyone is very flowy and bouncy, kind of like floating water.
Dude, she is rubbing her nips. Awesome. Alright. I'm going to switch to... Let's see, I'm going to switch to a game. Hold on. Let me just do... This. Yoop. We'll play, like, the Tetsume RGPX.
I got, like, two accounts linked. Let's see, I have the Ruby EX and the other one, which is San Jodion, which is one of the sites.
One is a normal site, the other one is an 18 plus site. So let's see what we can do here. If only I could get. Oh, there it is. Man, why is every time they want to do a login, it's like they want to do some, you know, what stuff. All right, let's see here. Login. Let me just go there just in case. Tetsume Sage is out now. So on Steam, but it doesn't have the normal, it just stinks. Some ice. Alright. Oh. Let me just do this real quick. Every time. Stick to it.
Alright.
Now everything's been fixed. If I checked it correctly, they said they fixed the whole entire thing, but I'm gonna check to make sure. Oh my goodness, the loading screens. Why do they always have to do a loading screen? At least I got the code for the gacha thing. They sent me in the mail on my Gmail. Why do they always do this? Not yet. I want it now. Love it. Alright, so this is the English version of it. Let me just, plane. And we got times of the crystals. Alright, let's see here. The news. All maintenance has been complete, thank goodness. Added maintenance. Everything is good. What about the units? Party set up.
Well, this is the English version of it. It works before. All right. You gotta take some time to deal with this. Everything's been fixed. All right, put it over there. I don't know what's going on. Only is one more, so we could put like her in it. Why is this every time I don't set up a party, this game is like glitching. It's like the glitch gremlin who is trying to do some glitch on every gacha game. Alright. The leader. Oh, you gotta press hold. Dang, I forgot. Alright. Party set. Alright, let's do this. I already tested out because I was like, doing the tutorials and like skipping all of this. Yes, we've got cleared. All three ranks are cleared. We want to do like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's how far we can go. If we stop at 2 or 3 or 4, if it's getting kind of like speed up craziness, I am dead. All right. I used to have that on a Japanese version of the PMM games. It was like region 3 for the whole world. Until then, they decide to
they said, we're not going to do this ever again. We're going to block everything. It's going to be Japan-only games and, like, blah, 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 like that. Which just stinks like ice. I forgot to change the title. Hold on. Manager. We're going to change it to... No, for like Tommy Action. Done. Now the title has been switched. Ouch. But this is the English version. But this is like the release it. But if you switch it to like the Chinese, the Japanese, or you switch it to English titles. But I prefer like to do like the English version, but I want the Japanese version so I can just, you know, do anything. Well, I should have switched to Japanese, but I'll switch to English instead. Oh, so that way it dies. Awesome. It is awesome to see some boobies from the Goddess of Victory, nikke. No, I should speed it up or I can just, like, look. But if I read all the words, it's gonna keep me from boring because I'm gonna be like super tired in a minute. I'm going to the bathroom, I'll be right back. But this game is so awesome. I used to have all the characters on the Japanese version, all of them. I have, like, characters from, like, from one Black Lagoon character that was Balalaika. It was from that game from the custom rpgx, which is kind of like the things that I like. But unfortunately, I can't access to the Japanese games, Black Lagoon Japanese anymore, because it was in, like, some craziness and fusions. I'm about to get like a BPM to see how it works, but I don't know. Ouch.
Oh, I should put like number 5.
No, we can't do it, guess. Instead of like picking a number 4. Slow version.
Cartoony. Back from the bathroom. Oh, I remember her. I forgot her name. The legs of tentacles that's sticking out. But they forgot to put on the bottom, they forgot to put the mains on there. Which just stinks, by the way.
If not, we'll stop at number 2 or number 3. So I can still play this game if I have to.
Plus, I have a different name in a mobile game on my gamer tag, so it's the computer as well. So it's gonna get hard on me to get like different links, so I'm about to copy it.
Well, I should play this game for the whole entire next week on Thursday.
Oh. Let's see what other options. Hitting window. Standby screen. Okay. Oh no! The Gacha Academy. Oh no! Oh no.
So what's it look here? She's a boy. If we follow them, we're gonna die.